Higher learning. They are not institutions of higher learning. They are detrimental in developing human beings who are what you would call conscious and aware of their surroundings and other people.
So what are the qualities of human beings that you appreciate the most?
The fact that they can learn many new things, if given a chance, if given the opportunity and the environment to do so. Other than that, human beings are extremely flexible. They can be conditioned to pull a string and release tons of nerve gas and then sleep well that night because they were told they were the enemy. It's amazing how simple their associative system is. People say, you know, they think they had a conscience, the guys that turned the gas chambers on. They had no conscience, didn't bother them at all. And not at all. The guy that didn't sleep well was the humanist, troubled by all this. See, the humanist doesn't understand that a human being can be conditioned to cut up people, torture them, do anything, without feeling any kind of pain at all. In fact, waiting for the next event. Okay? Nobody out there is to be blamed for their behavior, is what I'm trying to say. There'll be no prisons, no police, no government. As long as you've got government, you're going to have the basis of corruption. You're going to have high-tech installations which are capable of decision-making and restoring the damaged earth that we've built, all the pollutions and poisons we put into the oceans, all that can be cleaned up by science and technology. We still can do that. But to blame people for what they are is a system that was used to try to keep people in line. For example,